Okay, here's the third boss fight on Legend of Spyro, A New Beginning. Hope you guys enjoy this.
Big dragon being held prisoner in the center of an explosive volcano? I'm guessing that's Terrador.
Careful, it's never this easy.
After the last two times, you're not gonna get an argument from me, Chief.
That's what you think, punk. Me. I got the pleasure of burning your freaking precious thing here. Neither can you. Ow! I forgot the train will get you outside. Screeching, but I can catch him off. Come here. Right, that's it. I'm catching him off. What's the matter, Steam? Blown a casket? Charting my life, jerk. You blew me past it. Oh, what's the matter? Big bad thing's broken down. Yeah.
The purple dragon lives.
without a name, you know.
Yes, my name is Spyro, and you must be Territory.
Yes, yes I am. I must say I never thought I'd live to meet you, Spyro.
Look, I'd love to sit here and hug everybody and chit-chat, but how about we leave before the volcano blows us up?
You're right. I've got to tell the others when Cinder is out.
Let's go. Right behind you. Actually, I'm right in front of you.
Well, that's the third part of the boss finish. I hope you enjoyed that fight.